Good morning, everyone. I'm meteorologist Laura Huckabee. Well, we've been talking about the chances of severe weather for a few days now. Now Wednesday and Thursday are upon us. A couple of main opportunities to pick up severe weather today will happen later in the afternoon, certainly through the early evening, but more so I'm beginning to think widespread showers and storms occurring in the early hours tomorrow through that morning commute. This weather system that we've been watching really has sort of changed time-wise for us a couple of different times. As early as this morning, in fact. We're taking a look at mostly cloudy skies out early. Not a whole lot of rain shower activity for us, at least initially. Our temperatures are split, 50s, a few 60s, but many, many more 70s. It's very warm and muggy outside. As we look back to the north and west, there are plenty of cold temperatures lingering back here, and all of that cold air is going to start moving our way tomorrow and certainly by Friday. So whereas today, you're going to look for an afternoon high of 80 in northwest Arkansas with scattered showers and possibly thunderstorms, and in the River Valley, 84. Boy, it will not be that way tomorrow. Now, on our models, we are watching for a few spotty showers to begin popping up this afternoon, possibly taking a little bit of a break into the evening, but picking back up in the late evening and overnight hours. Then, through that morning commute, we could watch some heavier downpours, but my thought is, by the noon hour, and certainly early afternoon, the rain showers should be out of here, and then behind the rain showers will come the colder temperatures. As we take a look at our severe weather scale, we're giving it a 2, and again with the primary times being later this afternoon, overnight, and into your Thursday morning as the areas that we'll focus on for the potential for severe weather. Quarter-size hail, very gusty winds, and around here, you never can rule out a stray or an isolated tornado. In the extended forecast, we go from 80 today to low 60s tomorrow into the 40s and 50s on Friday. That's quite a swing in the temperatures, but at least as we move toward the weekend, it'll be a brief chill, looking for some milder weather on Saturday and Sunday and warmer temperatures as we move into the first part of next week. Keep it right here so we can keep you up to date with the latest severe weather information.